All right, moving on here. LA's famed Sunset Sound recording studio might shut down because of the homeless situation right outside of its Hollywood facility. The studio's president says it is keeping artists away, including Taylor Swift, who he says got accosted when she went to a 7-Eleven across the street. Paul Camerata claims she vowed to never come back to Sunset Sound. The recording studio was also burglarized Sunday night. Blank checks were stolen. Bank accounts had to be canceled. Last year, fire was set to the building twice. Sunset Sound recorded hundreds of hit albums, including for Prince, the Rolling Stones, Elton John, and many other artists.